Hey, Flint. Boss ordered you to kill that slimebag cousin of Salvatore's.
Salvatore?
He's sure this is a good idea.
Probably, since he's too busy to try and establish a turf out for himself.
The Diablos, the Forellis, the Sindacos, and all other gangs in the city.
Paulie also told me that he wants to send a message to the prince. Sort of like a, don't fuck with us.
Flint, I know that look when I see it. You can't decline an offer from him, or they'll ice you.
Fine. The fuck am I supposed to do then, besides killing the prick?
Steal the prick's car, wallet contents, and blow the prick's mansion sky high.
There's a dynamite, by the way.
He's also in some house by the hills in San Fierro. You'll know it when you see it.
It's the only fucking house there.
Thanks for the information, now I'm gonna book a flight and get his ass.
Leon, you really proved yourself to be the biggest fucking idiot that ever came from Sicily. Polly Sendako sends his regards.
Fuck you, Sendako scum.
Thank you. Hey, boss, you called?
Wen, pleased to meet you. Recently, someone assassinated my father. I was an elected dragonhead of his tribe, due to my heritage. Anyways, we had a tip-off. Someone outside the country made a hit on him. We suspect it's the Sanfiru Dinangbars. The reason remains unknown. Maybe they are working with a rival organization. You will find out yourself which one it is, then finish them. I've booked you a ticket to Sanfiru. Once you arrive, meet up with Wuzzy's gunman and he'll let you know of all the intern supplies.
Mr. Wan, I presume.
Yes, that's me.
I brought you the gear you asked for, and the intel's well. The Danang boys are misplanted north, in some Ware 65 at the pier. The gear's at this back. May you make good use of those firearms. Wuzi sends his regards to Dragonhead. May you avenge his father.
So, this is where they're hiding like a bunch of spineless worms. I've got a lot of work to do here. Ah, a city waterfront warehouse. How original.
What's up? How's it going?
Alright, Vietnamese fuck, you're gonna tell me everything you know.
I won't tell sleep.
I don't think you noticed this blade in my hand, did you?
Start talking or I'll start spilling your intestines all over the floor.
Okay, Jin Amon. They said something about a hotel in financial district. Here's your address.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Don't even think you can get away, Dick! Don't you know I'm local? Die!
Watch it!
Kill him. Don't let him follow me any further.
Thank you.
Boss, have I looked mad at you? What's your reason?
You fucking idiot. I'll get your ass for this.
Basu, no. Please, I have a mother and a brother to support.
Keep looking for him!
Was it you who killed the Trad Dragonhead or the Ming Tsao family?
No, we only pulled off the head, but the real was shown behind it.
Hello, this is Hank Dixon, the man who ordered the heat. Meet me at the rooftop of the Zumba Tech building. No guns. We'll brawl to the death.
How'd you get my phone number? What about the main leaders there?
I got my eyes and ears on the city. That's how. Pass your ass over here.
I'm gonna kick your ass so hard.
Let's go, buddy. What? I know judo.
Sir, that little problem has been dealt with.
Excellent. You are free to go now. Giant's issue with Jihao Jubei, Fukin,